Hello YouTube, welcome back to the channel. You join me today in Broadway for the SEC Supercar Club. It's a private members club and they've stopped here in Broadway for a bit of lunch and they'll be heading on to Borden. We've stopped for a bit of a photo shoot, but as you can see behind me, there is a fantastic array of supercars all lined in a V for the photo shoot. We stopped for a bit of lunch, so we've got some photo shoots of them rolling in and then also rolling out. They'll also be heading out to Borton afterwards to get some photos of there. But look at the fantastic selection of cars. We've got the Huracan Evo down there, Audi R8. We've got McLaren, we've got Aston Martin, we've got Ferrari. Just a fantastic lineup of cars and it's fantastic weather for it as well. It's been really cold but sunny most of the week, but today it's sunny and warm for a change, so it couldn't be better weather. And I hope you enjoyed today's video. Hope you enjoy watching them roll in and roll out, and I'll see you all in my next video.
The dealership were doing 25%.
Yeah, it is 50% residual.
That's why actually I did it.
remember you went in the pub?
Yeah, there's a short spot you can find on.
But I'm getting everybody else standing around.
Watch the gate.
So it works a bit better. Yeah, yeah.
So we've made it to Boughton-on-the-Water. It's our final location and final stop for the day before cars start to depart. As you can see, we've got a line up over there and spread all over the car park. So we're gonna grab an ice cream, go sit by the water, and then we're gonna head off. I need to get a charger for my camera, but here we are. We'll probably get them leaving if I can charge my camera up so I can film them leaving, but we'll see what happens.
Matlock, yeah, no Matlock, yeah. Well, that's where,